Why does Daniel never listen? Maybe I'm too soft with him. And I thought Daniel was the crafty one. What the fuck? I'm gonna kill him. Wonder what went on between this kid and his dad yesterday. It was pretty weird. Dude, move your ass. Who knows what Daniel's doing over there? Poor guy. Why do you pull a face like that? At this point, he probably won't miss one eye. Daniel, what's going on here?
Sean, wait, don't freak out. I can't explain.
Let me tell him. Sean, I know it sounds crazy, but I have a superpower. You saw me yesterday. I know you did. I was flying. I can move things, objects, with my mind.
Oh, a superpower, really?
Yes.
Well, that's pretty cool, Chris. So, you're like a superhero?
I'm Captain Spirit. I can bend any matter to my will. But that's my secret identity, so you can't tell anybody.
Oh, I can keep a secret, Captain Spirit.
Now you're an official member of the Spirit Squad. If you betray us, I'll disintegrate you. Nah, just kidding. Oh yeah, we need a team signal.
Totally. I'm gonna be Super Wolf. What's your super name, Sean?
How about the Silver Runner? Cool? Cool, right?
Not bad. That's true, you're a great runner.
Okay, guys, I think we're ready to roll. Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Sean.
Sorry, man. You're here for Daniel. Hey, let's make it official. I'm Charles Erickson.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you know that Daniel and Chris are a dangerous team. We better watch out, or they're gonna take over the world.
Yeah, they share a lot of things. As thick as thieves.
Can we go get the Christmas tree now? We're both ready to fly.
Yes, yes, yes. The team has been waiting too long. Hey, you should come along too. There's nothing going on over here.
Yes! Can't wait to see all the decorations. And Sean, we could buy Christmas presents for Grandma and Grandpa.
Okay, sure. I'll go with you guys.
Really?
Yeah! Cool.
Yeah, I just wish Chris and Daniel were excited about going. Okay, team, give me a time out to clean up the back seat. I'll honk when I'm done.
Ooh, can I use the bathroom?
Of course. Oh, you'll see my comic books. I'm glad you're coming too. Hey, you want to see my toys?
Oh, score! The new hot dog man?
Since you're a new member of the team, you have to know everybody. These are Captain Spirit's friends and his enemies.
Dude, that's pretty cool.
Can you guess who are the good guys and the villains?
Let's see.
The bad guys, the good guys. Not that easy, right? Careful. It may be tricky. Look closely. The bad guys, the good guys. Not that easy, right? You sure? Careful. It may be tricky.
Okay. How did I do?
Not bad. You're almost right. It was a bit tricky. Okay. Let me introduce them to you. This is Team Spirit, the good guys. There's the Forest Warrior, Power Bear, Marty Rex, and Sky Pirate.
So, who are the bad guys?
That's Noctarius and the Shark Stinger. There's also Snowmancer, but he's out in the garden. But they're all working for Mantroid, who's the real supervillain.
So, where is he?
Hiding out on his evil planet, waiting for me. But Captain Spirit and Super Wolf will make sure he doesn't hurt anyone.
Yeah, strength in numbers. Sounds like Mantroid is in trouble.
Just wait until he sees what Captain Spirit can do now.
Yeah, about that. Does your dad know about any of this? Did he see something yesterday?
No, he didn't see anything, and the power didn't work yesterday. After I fell, must have been too tired.
Okay, good. He could be pretty disturbed if he knew.
Definitely not telling Dad. I don't want to freak him out. He's worried about other stuff anyway.
Well, your dad is cool. He totally hooked you up with that treehouse.
Yeah, he let Steven build it for me. It's my flying fortress.
Oh, yeah. I saw that drawing you made of him. With that badass blazing sword.
I made it to thank him for making the treehouse. Well, Captain Spirit had to help him, of course.
Well, the flying fortress needs fixing now.
Yeah, that sucks. Dad couldn't fix it yesterday. He was not feeling well. He told me he'll do it when we're back from the market.
Chris, it's none of my business, but did something happen between you and your dad yesterday?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Claire seems to be worried about you guys.
Claire's always worried. We're cool. Totally. He has a hard time being on his own. That's all.
Chris, I know life can get pretty tough. Trust me. But you'll be okay. You're an awesome kid.
Thanks, Sean. But I don't feel scared anymore. I have the power, and I have Daniel. Sorry, the water eater is still broken.
There's the signal. Come on, Daniel.
Hey! Pro tip, don't go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, squad, let's roll. You need my jacket? I don't want you catching another cold.
No, I'm good, thanks.
And don't be waving your arms around when I'm driving, okay?
Yeah. Remember, Daniel, don't mess around.